Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. Today we are going to be starting up the For Honor campaign, and we are going to be doing it on the hardest difficulty. Now, as you can see, I've already played the first two missions, and I actually recorded them on normal, and I made the executive decision. I'm going to try this on realistic. I'm going to fight through the frustration and the annoyance that's going to happen, because I know it's going to be, I know it's pretty hard. So we're going to be starting over from mission one on realistic. Ooh, this should get interesting. So let's hop into this. So, get to customize my character. Get the second wind. Reduce damage you take. I kind of want to do that one. Okay, let's do that. Let's hop into this. Warlords and Cowards. Episode, or part one episode of the first chapter. There's three chapters, one for each faction. This is part one of the Knights, and it's about the Warden. And I'm just going to be doing these simply by the episodes. I know the second mission's pretty short, so keep that in mind. That'll be a little bit shorter of an episode, and I don't know, some episodes maybe 10 minutes.
I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Purvis Dominey.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Dominey! It doesn't have to be like this! Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Bombs at the ready! Fire at will!
But I am a warden.
Go! Get in there!
I had a job to do.
We need to get moving.
Alright, let's get it.
The east wall.
And one of the main reasons, this is just simply a tutorial. I already know how to play the game. But the reason I chose to switch to realistic is simply because I, okay, why? What is this, dude? Oh, what? Okay. It's this stupid thing where it wants you to. Is because I haven't really played a game that challenged me in a while. Like, I didn't buy Resident Evil 5 or 7, which would have been, I would have played that thing on Madhouse to get all the achievements, and so it's been quite some time since I've played something really hard. Like, it's been months, so oh my god, dude, this is gonna be hard to block. Okay, attack where the enemy is not guarding. Go. The good thing is that I'm generally decent with the Warden. Now there's gonna be missions where I get shitty characters and I'm not. Oh my gosh, look how much health he has. I can't hit X, dude. I can't break it. Ooh, this is gonna be interesting. Already got that observable. Can I not get observables again? Like, early game? Okay, I guess all the observables I've got.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Go. I have to be on top of my game. Because these are just the basic bitch enemies. Haven't even gotten into the tough ones. I think I can handle it though. Keep trying to tell myself that I didn't make a horrible decision. Oh, dude. The ganks are gonna be real on this difficulty. Actually, I kinda like that attack. I'm out of stamina. Oh my gosh, he's predicting my crap. Just die. Alright, here's some healing with stalwart banners. These things are gonna be huge.
Go, go, go! Defend this fortress! Go!
Alright, let's kill the little dudes. I know how to tackle little guys. Oh my gosh, the little guys do damage, like a ton of damage. Just die, get out of here.
Ready? Fire at will!
Archers.
Alright, here's another stalwart banner, and up we go. Buddy. Oh, you are a lot stronger than what I've been fighting. See, like, look at this guy. Look at his health. Only I am destroying him. Oh. I think I'm gonna try to use. Oh god. I'm gonna try to utilize dodges more. And you're dead. No, you blocked it. I used up all my stamina to kill him.
We can't hold.
Just die, little guys. Okay, here are the breakables. Get those again, why not?
The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld. 1,000 years have passed since then. Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 desperate, starving warriors. Or so the story goes. The Iron Legion is made up of many smaller legions. The lion was the symbol of the Regal Legion. They were strong once. Now they have fallen to Blackstone Might.
Okay, so I will be grabbing those as I can, just so that you guys can see and hear them. Obviously, I'm not going to find them all, but what I can find...
The Iron Legion has a habit of mounting warden statues in front of doors. But they are hypocrites. The oaths of a warden reach far beyond what any common legion warrior can live up to.
But what ones I can, what ones I find, I'll let you guys listen to. Come here, little guys. Get out of here. Hold on, is there one more yeah, there is one more little guy. Let me get him out of here. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Back it up. Hey, don't gank my help.
Archers on the wall.
You better bring that sword over to the right. Oh, hey, look, there's another.
When we stop fighting against it, Nature will always reassert itself. So it is with stone, so it is with plants, with animals. And so it is with people.
We've got to fall back! There was an observable I missed the first time I played through this.
That catapult's still ready to fire!
Enjoy the fire again. And you're dead. Get out of here. Alright. Let's get these guys. I'm just gonna kill them as they come out. Come here. I can already... Oh, God. I can already feel the frustration that's coming here in the future. Like, you know that moment where you're just like, eh. This isn't that bad right now. Like, this is pretty easy. But I just know. You know, by the time, like, the Viking campaign, other than the Valkyrie, I don't really play the Viking, so. I'm telling you, that's gonna be a struggle.
Stop! Dominie! Dominie, show yourself! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You will be my second.
Look at this pussy, passing it off to me.
All right, then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
All right, I'm gonna shit all over this guy. All right, bro, let's go. Oh my god, you got so much health. Oh, get hit by the clipping. And I'm out of stamina. Run away! Run away! Oh god! Oh, what?
He was a warden too.
Oh shit! Oh god. Yeah, screw you. Oh, I gotta back up!
He's good.
Thank you. I didn't clearly observe that on my own. Oh god, I went for the guardrail.
I needed to win, but not for Dominie.
Couldn't have landed that heavy blow. Get some stamina back. Lock that attack. Oh god. Oh no, dude! Dude, he's like on my ass!
I
can't land that final attack on him. And I think I got you. Yes! Let's go, boy! That wasn't too bad. I'd have to use my banners.
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel. Valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
You know, that's one of those things.
We're finished here.
I beat the shit out of your second, so... You needed a new one, and why not the guy who just beat the shit out of
him?
Come on. Well, guys, you know, I joined the losing side to the winning side.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
It's a good thing my leader was a pussy. Otherwise, his guts would have been spilled all over the floor, and... I wouldn't have got to join the winning team. I still need to make an emblem. That's just like a randomly generated one, because last night I didn't want to waste a bunch of time creating an emblem because a couple of friends and I were playing and we all had to get off relatively quickly. Alright, not bad. Attack deals slightly more damage. And then passive heal a small amount and gain a low damage boost for 15 seconds after an execution. No, you don't execute that much, and I don't execute that much for myself. Or like... In general, I just don't execute that much. Okay, so there was some dialogue here, but we're not getting it because I've already beat it. So the next one won't have any dialogue either, but then after that, we'll get all the dialogue post-missions. It was just pretty much said that after this happened, the Vikings were attacking this and that Holden Cross sent us to... defend it. So that's what we're going to be doing the next mission and stay out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you all in the next episode of For Honor. Should be out later today. Peace out, guys.